This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
One. Two.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
What has to be going through the mind of Chad Gable right now?
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
Oh, bring it on. This is going to be one for the ages. I can feel it in these old bones of mine.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Whoa, big body slam.
One, two, three.
What a way to win a singles match.